essentially, Christopher Columbus was like one of the first tech entrepreneurs. Nice. He really was.
Lies.
Check this out. With a small venture capital investment of three ships, the Nina, the Pinta, the Santa Maria, he disrupted the entire gold and cotton industries, then gentrified the New World so the natives couldn't afford to live there, and then made them all drive Uber till they died. Nothing ever changes, guys. Nothing ever changes. Welcome to the new economy, same as the old economy. How's it going?